Hello Adobe Express users, want to change the size of your page for a perfect fit? I have got you. Let's adjust that in just few easy steps. First, open Adobe Express on your device. Select the project where you want to change the page size. Tap on the Resize option from the toolbar. This option is only available for the Adobe Premium users. So before proceeding, make sure you have the premium version of it. You'll see different preset sizes, or you can enter custom dimensions for width and height. Select your preferred size and your page will instantly adjust. If you want to change the page size for free, you need to change it at the beginning. For example, tap on plus icon at the top right corner and select custom size. Now you can enter custom dimensions for width and height. And that's it. Your page size is now perfect for your design. If elements get misplaced, you can always adjust their position or resize them to fit the new page size. Do you prefer working with preset sizes or custom dimensions? Let me know in the comments. If this tutorial helped, hit the like button, share it, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.